Hi, my name is Lil Yi. I'm a content creator for Team Vove, and this is my adventure. I'd say I started on like way back to like Nintendo 64. I remember getting one. I remember just playing Mario Nintendo 64, and that was like one of my first like main games. Also on a Game Boy too. Game Boy Advance was dope. I'd say I wanted to join Team Vove because when I first started content creation, I was heavily looking for people to just grind out content with, people that just had the same exact interest as me. It was very hard in this, when you're in this space, to find people outside of it that understand what you are doing. Team Vove was just the perfect environment. I remember seeing a TikTok, he was Hirsch, talking about the team.
You want to join a gaming organization, but you just don't know what to look for. Team Vove is a gaming, entertainment, and apparel brand started in 2019. We have amazing creators and streamers who play together. We have an incredible community called the Vovement.
I was like, man, that would be sick. I would love to be on the team and just have people that understand what I am trying to do. For streaming, I would say it's either Rust or Warzone, or just anything from Call of Duty, like regular pubs. Sometimes I like being competitive, sometimes I like just messing with people. I like making my content around that. I'd say my future plans, it would just be more consistent. Just putting out more content than what I am right now. Branching out to more social medias. You know, you kind of got to utilize different things like Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Twitch. I feel like off-brand apps too, you know, like that's just another platform to put your stuff on. You never know what video might hit on there that people will see. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Lil Yi. You can find my socials. I'm pretty much on everything. It's Lil Yi on everything. All right, bye guys.